morning traders, looking to take Sun Long. Stop loss will be 55. I'm in. Looking for the break of 28 here. Going to try and get out about 28.40. Sellers here. Here we go. Sold half, locked in 43. Looking to take LB long over 48 here. Kind of had a nice bounce off of it. We'll see if it gets me in or not. If it breaks this 63-62 here though, I'm not going to take it. Let's get in. We'll be looking to get out at 48.50. And it's 63 or 93. Pretty hard off of that 48 again. be stopped out. And I'm out. Gotta try and get on Momo here pretty fast if I can. 250, yes. Stop loss is gonna be just below that. Looking for the break. There's a whole lot of action on the 34, but on level 2 it's only saying there's one cellar. It's making me think there's a hidden cellar in there. Saw this huge candle spike up and decided to hop in on it. Otherwise, yeah, this volume really doesn't mean much. But on the spikes like that, I'm definitely getting in. Some kind of break. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna move this up. I'd rather not lose. I'd rather lose 25 than 50 right now. Because this isn't having much follow up. Apparently my stop loss is in a pretty good spot. Oh, here we go. I'm out. Well, traders, that's gonna be it for me today. Took 3 trades. It's been a few weeks since I've done even 3, even though it's not that much. Let's see, up $47. SPY is green. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching.